Hello, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today we have a kind of unserious lesson. You may remember that I asked at my Facebook page, what do you think of typical Russians? What do you think they usually do? Do they drink a lot of vodka and so on? And I had many comments. And some followers really think that Russians drink a lot of vodka, and some don't think so. So let's talk about it. I made a little research. I asked my friends. I watched statistics, and I found what I already knew. Some Russians do drink a lot of vodka, and some Russians don't drink. For example. Most of my friends don't drink vodka. They drink wine, beer, and not often and not much. Maybe once a week or twice after work. One glass of wine. And many of my friends don't drink at all because in Russia, if you are driving, you can't drink. It's very strictly prohibited. They may take your driving license off if they catch you driving drunk. So many of my friends and many people who are working, who are in business, who has families and need to drive their children to many places, they don't drink because they don't want to be punished for this. And now sports and fitness are very popular, and so many people go into fitness and they also give up drinking. But still there are people who drinks and who drinks vodka. There are many men, not many, but they are mostly men, male, who are in business or who are top managers, who work under big stress. They may drink vodka on Fridays, on weekends, but they don't get completely drunk. They just need to get their stress off, to relax, to calm down, and they don't get alcoholic. They just drink, they know their measure. But there are people who drinks a lot. These are mostly people who live in small towns and villages where they can't find a job, they don't have any interesting hobbies. And so they need to do something, to enjoy yourself, or maybe they feel depressed, so they drink, and some of them drink vodka and some of them drink much vodka. I don't have an acquaintance who drink a lot of vodka, but I know, I can see such people around. Why you may be interested in this subject? For example, if you come to Russia, you may want to know how to behave. Should you drink vodka as well or what? As if in ordinary life, at work, after work, or if you come to study at the university, nobody will offer you to drink vodka. Nobody will say, let's drink vodka. But if you get to some party, especially to a birthday party or New Year, and if you get to a company who likes to drink, then yes, they may offer you to drink vodka. And when Russians drink, they like to involve everybody into this process. And then they may say, "Пойдем выпьем," so let's have a drink. And they will be so persistent. "Пойдем, пойдем, пойдем, пойдем выпьем. Давай выпьем. Let's drink." And sometimes it's difficult to refuse. So if you don't mind drinking, you may agree and just don't drink much. Say yes, let's drink. Да, давай, давай выпьем. But don't drink much. Just drink as much as you feel is okay for you. But if you don't drink or don't want to drink, then you may refuse, but it will be not easy to do. It's better if you have a valid excuse. In Russia, there are two very big excuses. If you say you are, I'm driving, я за рулем, нет, я не могу, я не буду, I won't drink, I'm driving, я не буду пить, я за рулем. Then they will say, oh, pity, эх, эх, ну ладно, окей. Я за рулем, я не буду пить, я за рулем, I'm driving. But if they know that you can't drive because you are you are a foreigner, that you don't have a car here in Russia, you also may say that you are taking some medical treatment, taking some pills, say antibiotics, they are prohibited, that when you are taking these pills, you are prohibited to drink alcohol. You may say that, oh no, I'm taking treatment, medical treatment, I'm taking pills, I can't drink. Нет, я не буду пить, я пью лекарства, я принимаю лекарства, я сейчас принимаю антибиотики, мне нельзя пить, I am prohibited to drink, мне нельзя пить. Better not to say, oh, I don't want, because they will not hear you, they will say, okay, let's drink, stop. But if you say, I am taking pills, I am taking medical treatment, they will also sympathize you, but stop persuading you. So, я не буду пить, я за рулем, I'm driving, or я не буду пить, я принимаю лекарства, medicines, я принимаю антибиотики. Я сейчас лечусь, я лечусь антибиотиками. Мне нельзя пить, нельзя, prohibited. Мне нельзя пить, я лечусь антибиотиками. Of course, this situation will not happen every time that you get to a party. There may be just people who say, oh, you don't want to drink, okay, let's take some juice or mineral water. But this may happen sometimes in Russia. And I don't insist that what I said is a pure truth. Say if you have been in Russia or if you live in Russia and if you are Russian, please write in comments any other situations or what to do, how to behave. It's okay, it will be interesting for everybody. And now, if my channel is about learning Russian language, let's learn some grammar. Let's take a verb to drink and take it in all forms in present tense. Say to drink, I drink, я пью, or I don't drink, я не пью. It's present tense. Я пью, я не пью. You. You drink, you don't drink. Ты пьешь, ты не пьешь. Ты пьешь, ты не пьешь. He drinks, he doesn't drink. Он пьет, он не пьет. She drinks, she doesn't drink. Она пьет, она не пьет. Мы пьем, мы не пьем. You plural. Вы пьете, вы не пьете. They. Они пьют, они не пьют. Я пью, ты пьешь, он пьет, она пьет. Мы пьем, вы пьете, они пьют. And the same with не, не пью. Я не пью, ты не пьешь, он не пьет, она не пьет, мы не пьем, вы не пьете, они не пьют. Nobody drinks. And I drink coffee. Я пью кофе. Я пью кофе. You drink tea. Ты пьешь чай. He drinks mineral water. Он пьет минеральную воду. She drinks juice. Она пьет сок. And so on. And now let's have a little training as we usually do. I say English sentence, you say Russian, it will be easy because we learned only one verb today. I drink tea, you say Russian. Я пью чай. You drink tea. You say Russian. Ты пьешь чай. He drinks tea. Он пьет чай. She drinks coffee. Она пьет кофе. We drink mineral water. Мы пьем минеральную воду. You plural. You drink wine. Wine. You drink wine. Вы пьете вино. Yes, wine, вино. I didn't tell you today. Wine, вино, вино. And they drink beer, beer, пиво. Они пьют пиво. So, this is enough for today. If you want to learn Russian, follow Russian language, follow my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page. I have many playlists with verbs in different forms and different tenses. Also, you may subscribe and receive short lessons by WhatsApp every day. All the information is in the description of this video. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!